Hello. So, today, I'm going to do a thing called Super Place Roulette. But I have to say, I got the inspiration to do this by a YouTuber called Remainings. Yeah, his name's Remainings. He's a really good YouTube channel. He did one of these videos that was Super Place Roulette. But I decided that I want to do it too, but I didn't want anybody to think that I'm copying him, so I'm just going to say that I got the inspiration from him, so nobody thinks I'm just trying to steal his video. So, here we go. So basically, Super Place Roulette is you go in here, if that works, you go in this game, and then this is a random, it picks random games from out the website, like, whatever this is, and it's gonna find a new place, and we can vote whether we wanna go to it, so. Blow up the Great Wall. I guess, why not? It's a fun place where you can blow up a wall. New wave is coming soon. I give thanks to Yaz for giving us it. Updated 2014. Soon. That is very soon. Very, very soon. Okay, I have all my regular gears. So, wait, did he add, like, any other gears? No, he didn't even add any gears. These are all my gears. Wait, I have duplicates of gear. Okay, anyway. I can't really blow up anything, because there's no... I'm gonna stand back. I guess there's sheet. Okay, what happened? Oh, wait, whoa. So it just blew up, so it's like a chain reaction thing? That didn't do anything, though. I wonder, okay, so I just click this... Oh, well, I'm dead. Delightful. This is a weird game where you blow up stuff, and I got flung. This is a really cool, game, but it's not the best. Wait, what is all this stuff doing here? I can't blow up any of it, so why is it even there? Oh, this is all like the City of Robloxia models. Well, I think I blew up most of the wall. It doesn't seem to be much to this game. So, I'm gonna leave. And find a new game. Okay. Finding new places. Let's see what this is. Did it break? The Plant of Epicness. Too epic to describe. Updated 2014. She just voted against it. No. I want to go. No. I want to go. How dare she? Well, whoever it is. Wait, what's happening? Is it going to switch to the next game? Usually there's a tie to switch to the next thing. But apparently it's broken. What? It's teleporting? Oh! Wait. By eating farts. That was actually the name. Oh, it's the Plant of Epicness. Amazing. Yo, here you have it, guys. It's the epic plant, the Plant of Epicness. Yes. Cheese indeed. The Plant of Epicness. There's not much else to do here. Except take pictures of an epic plant. But yes, this is the most epic plant. Wait, oh, the camera actually works. That's really cool. The camera actually worked. I think she left. That's cool. I've never seen that before. How a camera actually works. So, okay, let's go back. Epic Obby demo, full version, not out yet. Better than you think. I want to go. Hey, I want to go. Generate sports. No. Finding new flight 2012. Well, it was made in 2010. So why is it called 12? And it's updated in 2015. It makes no sense. Wait. Whoa. Wait. There's 16. Wait. Why is it? Wait. There are 6,666 vids in whatever that person said. This must have been a popular game or something.
Or it was botted or something. Initializing airports. Okay, initializing what airports? Initializing weather. Setting up a game. Well, I can't do anything. I guess that's this game. It says coming soon, but I can't really click any of these. Like, I'm trying to click. I guess this game doesn't work anymore. Well, it was updated in 2015, but I don't think it works anymore. Wait, it's just reconstructing. Like, does that mean, like, it should be available in a second? I think I'm gonna leave. Because nothing's happening. Okay. Next game. I really want to find, like, a funny game or something. But we do, like, if you look around Dark Cellar, Spooky Games, Rabbit Hole, Meme Games. I really want to find... I'm gonna make separate videos. Like, one video's gonna be, like, I'm gonna release in Halloween. It's gonna be that. One meme game I might do, like, literally right after I do this video. Or I don't know. But yeah, I'll do those later. Okay. DBZ stuff. I don't know what that means, but... Well, I can't do it anyway, because they're saying no. So, I can't do it. Wait, what does this say? What does that do? It won't let me press it. It's just a button. Looking good. Parkour. I want to do parkour. I don't know about you guys. Oh, yes. iPhone is with me. How dare you, Dr. Sapu. Join us. Full mortal. Aha. Parkour. What happened to my hat? What's this? Land roll. It just makes me fall on my face. I'm stuck. I am stuck. I don't know what that did. I have a bunch of my gear. I'm gonna miss it. Okay, iPhone is not doing anything. So, what is this parkour? Okay, what is this? Backflip, front flip. Whoa. It just eats you backwards. And now my character is bent. You good there? Okay, let me fix it by doing a front flip. It just eats me into the air. This is actually gonna be really OP. But no, it continuously... Can I just skip, like, most of the audio by just yeeting myself up here? Okay. Let's do another skip. No, wait, no, it only fires. It only does the thing. Wait, no, it's only gonna do it in the way my character's pointed. So, let's see if I can make it up there. Ah! Well, I kind of want to stow it. How do I get up there? I can't get up there. Because it only yeets me in that direction. I think I might have to do this legitimately. Yeah, that doesn't give me enough. Wait, does it make... Wait, maybe? No. Maybe? Nope. I don't think I can do this obby. Like, I'm not used to playing on computer. So, I can't really jump to... I don't have enough jump height to get up to that. Well, yeah, I don't think I do. Maybe if I do that? No. I'm gonna spend all my... Oh, no, the iPhone left. That's very bad. That means this game must be bad. Do midair. Oh, I can't do it in midair. What if I just go up this thing and then do it? I don't know why I really want to do this. At first, I want to know, is there a badge? Let me move my... Okay. There is not a badge. This is a golden ball. That looks like a bat. No, that's... There it is. Okay, let's look where I'm going. Target acquired. Okay. Okay. Jump! Ah. Wait, I'm the only one in the server now. No. I'm going to complete this obby, and if I do, you have to like and subscribe. Just please like and subscribe nonetheless, though. Okay. Move to the side. Side. Do it! Yes! I have mastered the art. I can't do this. I suck at games. Okay, let's play another game. I can't do that. I'm usually play on mobile. So, yeah. Okay, what do we have here? Finding new places. Nobody's with me, so I'm completely alone. So nobody voted against me. That's very good. X John Phoenix Test Meadows. No. That's not, it doesn't sound entertaining. Why are most of these games made in, like, 2014? Like, I haven't seen, like, any, like, new ones. I've done this before. For Peanut. For my sister with love. I don't want to intrude on what he made for his sister, so I'm not going to do that one. I love Roblox 444. I'm sorry, I can't join it. Only 9 visits, so that's a very amazing game. Okay, what's next? Poop. Is that another language? Made in 2011. So, I don't know. If you're enjoying this video so far, like and subscribe right now, please. Okay, I got that out of the way. If you are enjoying this video, please stay. Please like, subscribe, and stay. Will I die? The owner of this map thinks Mekuki is the bestest and thanks him, the soldier. Okay, there's a platform right here. Is there ever something that I can jump with? I failed. No, I should have used my wall, my stupid wall to build. I'm dumb. Okay, this is capture the flag. Oh no, there's a soldier over there, I gotta kill him. He's gonna kill, doesn't even work. Nothing works. Literally nothing works. The sword works though. So here you have it, guys. This is poop. I think that's what it's spelled. There's a massive gun right there. Okay, I want to get to that massive gun. There's like a humongous sniper over there. I don't know why. I don't know why it's there. Spawn me in the right place. No, I need to spawn like over where the blue spawns are. Is this on purpose? Did he on purpose? The person who made this on purposely move the base plate? Okay. I can't wait. I can't make it because the walls don't work. Okay. Perfect time jumped. Okay, I can't do it. But here you have it, guys. The best map. Whoa! Oh, I spawned on in it. Okay, I got some miniguns here. Oh, they only shoot in one direction, though. Okay, that's annoying. Okay, there is a thing. I want to get that out. I want to get it. I can't get it, because my build tool doesn't work. Red longsword. Can I get to this? Help. Okay, this just makes me stuck in the rotating platform. Why is this car glittery? Does this car even work? Oh my... Look at those wheels! Why are the wheels there? And anyway, I gotta put it out of its misery. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, okay. Stop. I can't really get up there and explore. Because there's nothing that helped me get up there. Whoa. It doesn't even work. It just says reloading, and it doesn't even work. What even is this? It's like, this looks like kind of like the Zelda sword or something. But it won't work like it's supposed to. No, get me. Oh, I can't climb up with this. I want to get to that humongous gun. Because it looked interesting, but I don't think I can. Does these actually kill? Like, throw these lasers? No, they don't. Well, I'm going to kill myself to see if one of the. I think there is a spawn where the sniper is. I'm not gonna waste the entire video in this game, but this is a real. But here you have it. I don't know what all that stuff has to relate to the word PUPE. War in the City. Yes, please. I want to see this. Horror. Okay. War and Deadly Epidemic. That was the name of the person. Okay. Do these actually work? Nope. It just shoots over there. That doesn't work. It also shoots in the corner. The bomb doesn't work. 50 cal. I guess it's supposed to be a gun. It doesn't work. Okay, what is this? A bulldozer that's smoking. A car crash. Ooh, I got a med kit. I guess. This is. Oh, wait. Chaos and wipe. Oh, this is supposed to be like a war game. I could fight against other people. But right now, it doesn't seem like there's a lot here. There's guns up there. There's stuff. This just seems kind of like a free model, I think. Except with guns. Whoa, what? Okay, how does the gun actually work? I guess that answers our questions. Hey, look, I'm gonna shoot you with the gun. Oh, it actually does work. But I can't do anything. They just literally yeeted me. Okay, so this is war in the city. Why are there castles here, then? I'm gonna leave after I spectigate this little tiny cute tank. Do you do anything? Why is this even here if it does nothing? So this is war in the city, even though there are castles and mountains. I don't know how that's part of the city. Ooh, what's this? It doesn't do anything. Whoa. Did it just zoom me out? It just makes me zoom really far out. Can I go on these? Okay. So this just zooms me super far out. So here we have it, guys. There's a billboard over there that is just there. There's stuff. Nothing exciting. This looks like the bit like somebody cooked the original like Battlefield and just changed it all up. Oh my! Why is it going dark? Oh, my brother's in this. I'm gonna tell him. Oh, I'm gonna say something. Wait. As you can see, I have very excellent spelling. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. That's my brother over there. He's just over there. Oh, look at me. Why am I sitting down in front of her? How does this thing make me see this far in the sky? Is this like a satellite up here? Well, I can move it around. What is Caden? What is my bro doing? He just... I can't. It's a little hard to move. Hello. He's just there. He's shooting. Okay. Oh, wait. If with this weird zoom aspect, can I look at this? Okay. This is a billboard that's Roblox Army. Okay. There's a bike here. I don't know how anybody's supposed to be accessible to this or even look at it without this weird thing that zooms you out. This is war in the city, I guess. Okay, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. Like and subscribe if you want more of, like, these place roulette videos. And, yeah. Place roulette, you should, if you want to play it, then just look up place roulette. Because it will get some really funny things. Like, this isn't that funny, but I didn't really get any cool funny games. But, this is still interesting. So, please like and subscribe, and that's it for the video. Please like and subscribe.